This is a super fun and creative way to make salmon.
Cut it into small cubes and then marinate.
Cut nori into squares and place into a muffin tin with rice and salmon to bake.
Top with Kewpie mayo, scallions, and cucumbers.
Plus togarashi and sesame seeds for fun.
Cheers.
These are delightful.